Hey folks, I've got myself a 1949 Evinrude Speedifour. It's a 33 horsepower, four-cylinder. I just got it running today, and this is a quick dry run just to see what's what. I've got gas hooked up. I'm only going to run it for a few seconds. The impeller is metal. It doesn't make contact, so running it out of the water for a few seconds should be just fine. And I'm going to give you a quick shot of what it looks like here. That's all for now.